Let's talk about ambiance. I get that it's casual.
We do a lot of big parties on the weekends for like up to 15, 25, 30 people. Or patio, we can seat up to 150, so I think we'll have a lot of holiday parties this year, and we're already starting to book up a few of those. But yeah, we try to be casual. Some people come here for special events, but we do have the occasional duck tacos and special things that people like.
Awesome.